I've been training for multi-events, and I hope for this year that I don't get injured and I do well at nationals. Well, I've been training for a long jump, high jump, shot put, javelin, hurdles, 200 and 800.
And what's the injury that you're most having trouble coming back from?
Well, I tore both my hamstrings and I had really bad back problems.